What's going on YouTube? I am back after however long it's been since I've last uploaded, like 3 months probably. Anyways, we gonna do a short time-lapse video. I am actually rewrapping the Jeep today. I think I'm gonna take all the orange off and replace it with a metallic purple. So I think that'll look really good with the orange headlights. Not sure what I'm gonna do with like the back Divine Sup sticker, but we'll see how it looks. I may go purple or I may leave it like that just to pop more. But yep, right now I'm waiting in a parking lot, about to sell this dude a stock air intake for the Jeep. So sell that and then we'll start the game plan for the wrap. Pause. Let me get some lunch. You've never eaten at Granny B's in your local to like Glade Water? You gotta give it a shot. It's a hidden gem and it's freaking amazing. This is like the only place where like a patty melt and fries are just amazing. So let's go eat. That patty melt literally never, ever, ever fails. Ever.
Yeah. Hey. Hopping in and I start the V. Snakes in the grass so they harder to see. My brother would give up his life to the O. He told me he'd go be a martyr for me.
So this is the color vinyl wrap that I'll be using. It's like a purple metallic kind of thing. And I'm basically just going to be replacing all the orange with it. And, I hope I have enough because I'm thinking about doing a little bit more. So I think my only problem is going to be this color with that, but I don't know. I don't know. We'll see. So let's get to work. Okay. So there's really nothing to like wrapping. Literally all you need is a squeegee, this tool to kind of get around the corners, some sort of razor blade knife. And this is like a whole kit on Amazon and you get like triple of everything for like 12, 15 bucks, I think. And then a heat gun, which this was literally Harbor Freight gold mine, so you know that's cheap. And then some alcohol, rubbing alcohol, and a clean microfiber cloth, which I don't know what I did with mine, so nice. So yeah, let's get started.
So I hit up Pauline, the charter to pee. Ain't really Lee, but I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. I'm riding around in Atlanta with Sav, cause that been going harder than me. Nothing has changed, I'm just harder to please. Ferrari is making an SUV. We ain't got a choice, we ordering these. Shout out Noel for recording the V's. He know where they about to.
Okay, so what I'm fixing to do is, well, I guess try and get this tape off now, but basically just start cutting shapes. And then whenever you're ready to put the vinyl where you want it, you dab some of this rubbing alcohol on your microfiber cloth, clean it real well, and then slap that puppy on. So let's get going.
Hit you like a buzzer beater.
I don't get mad, I get even.
Hit you, then you gone.
Whoa, all that foundation she wearing, she thinks she QC. Telling all my sneaky links you with me. You must be Coach K, cause you ain't P. I'm on the jet like my last name Lee. Two sticks in my hand like I'm playing a Wii. G Block babies will spank you for free. We rough, but now they begging for peace.
G Block babies.
Stepping on shit out and fresh in my toe. Born in October, I'm so OVO. Halloween coming, he wanna dress up, but he don't need no costume. I'm turning them ghosts. She caught me mucus, I stay in her throat. Stick hit that boy, got his ass hitting notes. My boy mad,
so you know where this shit by the. Touching the flow. They say you alone at the top, but it's gotta be lonely below. You boys getting ready to diss, but don't even mention a hoe. And don't even mention a foe, unless you was trying to go broke.
Aw, damn, man, you is the worst. Savage snatch you out your crib, then drop you in a hearse. Baby, please, when we nervous, stop reaching in your purse. Went and bought a house when he could have bought a verse.
Dumb as f- imagine if I did that stupid when I was coming up. My crib feel like a hedge fund. I been here just thumbing up.
Yeah, I think this turned out sweet. I just don't know how I feel about that. I think it's okay though. Y'all let me know though, so I think it blends in really well with the halos. I don't know, I think it looks fine. I like it. I think that's blending in a lot better than I had in my head. I think it turned out really well. I may add a few pieces here and there, but other than that, I mean, I think it turned out, pretty good. So yeah, let me know. Oh, I have something else to show you. These are the two new designs for my 10 millimeter Divine Performance Supplement belts. They turned out amazing. I think all that I have left is larges because they all sold out. Lever belts, these things are game changing. If you want to take your squats and your bench up a whole different PR ranking, definitely the way to go. Go check online in the store. Good price, I promise. Okay, speaking of Divine, these two products right here are now $49.99 instead of $49.99 for forever. So go check out those prices because it's a pretty good steal right there. And yeah, that's pretty much actually all for the video. This is going to be a short one, just kind of time lapse. And I want to be surprised if this thing even exceeds 10 minutes. But I think the Jeep turned out great. New products in the mix. Can't tell y'all what it is yet, but it's literally, I'm not joking, it's going to change everything. So yep. Follow the socials at Divine Subs on TikTok, Instagram, Facebook. Subscribe to me. You know the vibe. All right, whatever. I'm gonna see you next time. Later.
Yeah. Hey. Hopping in and I start the V. Snakes in the grass, so they harder to see. My brother would give up his life to the O. He told me it go be a martyr for me.